My Tenno are quite capable, Maru. Perhaps you would prefer it if we dropped you off outside the nearest Grand Mining asteroid.
Wow. She always has much fun?
Maru?
Fine. Here's the business. The Corpus are keeping the Codex in one of these fortified data vaults. You gotta break in and take what's yours without triggering the data destruction sequence. Surprisingly impressive. You found the Codex, and the Corpus are none the wiser. You got that Codex. Why don't you see if the Corpus are hiding anything else in the other vaults? The data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms. There's the Codex! There might be hope for you after all. data vault is nearby. Do your best and try not to trip the alarms. Smooth one, Tin Suit. Now hurry up and get the data before it's destroyed. Nice recovery. Had me worried for a second there. You've explored all the vaults and found that arcane codex. Your Lotus told me to tell you to get to extraction.
Operator, I've been looking into these arcane codices. Did you know the Corpus are in possession of 3 codices, and the Grineer 2?
And now the Tenno have one too. Nobody has ever examined them all together. That's our plan.
The Corpus seem to think they'll lead to some lost Orokin treasure.
Maru tells me that the Grineer are storing their 2 arcane codices on the Scallion. You need to find both to complete this mission.
Thank you.
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Alarms! Data destruction is imminent. You need to hurry. Data integrity verified. Retrieval was successful. That's it. That's an arcane codex. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete. You got it. The data is still intact. Good work. You found an arcane codex.
Deathgrim, get out of here!
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. You've got the codices, and there's nothing more for us here. Get to extraction.
Operator, have you looked at these codices? They are absolutely beautiful, composed with such elegance and grace. I've never seen anything like them. Is there even an operator capable of writing anything so perfect?
But you still have no idea what they mean, do you?
No, not really. Well, I wouldn't expect the likes of you to understand.